My name is Zayden from Tribe 3 Productions. We are here at CollectedCon 2024. This is the first toy convention designer at Navy Pier. And who do I have the pleasure of speaking with today?
I'm Cory. I'm from Strange Cat Toys and also one of the founders of CollectedCon.
Well, this is a beautiful convention. There was a long line, even at 7:30. I had to pick up my badge, made sure early. There was people here even before press. That was insane. Now, how did CollectedCon come into fruition?
Probably about 15 months ago, me and three others, Travis from UVD Toys, Chris Robots Will Kill, and then Kirby from Roto Fuji, we kind of thought we could do this a little bit better than some of the other folks. So we got together, we decided on Chicago because it really seemed like it was missing this. There's so many collectors here, there's so many artists in the Midwest, so we wanted to bring something to the Midwest specifically. They have stuff like this in California, New York, but we wanted to bring it over here to Chicago.
Now, for all of the toys that you've been able to bring, I saw a huge line right as VIP walked in. Which is one of your hottest toys that you were able to sell today?
Probably our quickest selling one were these chrome sparklings. These are by Arctic Fox, and they were chrome by artist Riser.
It's very beautiful. Now, granted, are there like only custom amounts for today and for tomorrow?
No, so we kind of let everything go today, but these were limited to 25 each, so this is probably the most limited thing that we had here.
Nice. Okay. And now with the fruition of CollectedCon and the success, is there already dates already set for next year for CollectedCon?
We're definitely going to be back in June. The exact date is going to be TBD, but yeah, we'll be back in June.
Okay. Well, it's a pleasure speaking with you, and I'm glad I got to steal you away from the booth, because earlier there was just a massive line, be like, come back in a quick minute. It died down.
Thank you.
So where can we find you on social media?
So you can find CollectedCon at CollectedCon on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and then Strange Cat Toys is at Strange Cat Toys. All those.
Beautiful. Thank you so much, you guys. Cheers. Please enjoy CollectedCon 2024.